You like that? Now you like Swiss chard too? Wow. That's amazing.